Hi friends, welcome back to Indian IQ Study Point. In this video, we will learn the topic is Mughal Empire. This is for UPSC, groups, prelims and all competitive exams. Shall we start? Coming to the first question, who was the founder of Mughal rule in India? Option A, Babur, B, Humayun, C, Shah Jahan, D, Akbar. And the correct answer is option A, Babur. Coming to the next question, Babur assumed the title of Padshah first at which place? Option A, Ferghana, B, Kabul, C, Delhi, D, Samarkand. And the correct answer is option B, Kabul. Coming to the next question, Babur attacked India in the year of option A, 1527 CE, B, 1520 CE, C, 1526 CE, D, 1550 CE. And the correct answer is option C, 1526 CE. Coming to the next question, whom did Babur defeat in the first battle of Panipat? Option A, Ranasanga, B, Ibrahim Lodi, C, Sikandar Lodi, D, Sher Shah Suri. And the correct answer is option B, Ibrahim Lodi. Coming to the next question, in which year did Babur defeat Sultan Ibrahim Lodi at the Battle of Panipat? Option A, 1527 CE, B, 1526 CE, C, 1525 CE, D, 1524 CE. And the correct answer is option B, 1526 CE. Coming to the next question, who was the first person to be given proper status of the Diwan by Akbar? Option A, Asaf Khan, B, Munim Khan, C, Mujaffar Khan Turbati, D, Raja Todar Mal. And the correct answer is option C, Mujaffar Khan Turbati. Coming to the next question, which one of the following battles did Babur declare jihad? Option A, Battle of Panipat, B, Battle of Kanwa, C, Battle of Chandiri, D, none of the above. And the correct answer is option B, Battle of Kanwa. Coming to the next question, where did Babur die? Option A, Agra, B, Kabul, C, Lahore, D, Delhi. And the correct answer is option A, Agra. Coming to the next question, after the downfall of the Delhi Sultanate, who was the first ruler to issue the gold coin? Option A, Akbar, B, Humayun, C, Shah Jahan, D, Sher Shah. And the correct answer is option B, Humayun. Coming to the next question, which among the following was the first Mughal emperor to lead military campaign against Bengal? Option A, Babur, B, Humayun, C, Jahangir, D, Shah Jahan. And the correct answer is option B, Humayun. Coming to the next question, whom among the following is considered as founder of second Afghan rule in India? Option A, Sher Shah Suri, B, Hasan Khan, C, Islam Khan, D, Bahram Shah. And the correct answer is option A, Sher Shah Suri. Coming to the next question, from where did Sher Shah Suri got his education? Option A, Sasaram, B, Patna, C, Janpur, D, Lahore. And the correct answer is option C, Janpur. Coming to the next question, between whom was the Battle of Chausa fought? Option A, Bahadur Shah of Gujarat and Humayun, B, Humayun and Sher Khan, C, Akbar and Rana Pratap, D, Jahangir and Rana Amar Singh. And the correct answer is option B, Humayun and Sher Khan. Coming to the next question, who among the following has issued the coin rupee for the first time? Option A, Muhammad bin Tughlaq, B, Aladdin Khilji, C, Sher Shah Suri, D, Akbar. And the correct answer is option C, Sher Shah Suri. Coming to the next question, which one of the following monument was constructed by Sher Shah? Option A, Qila Kunna at Delhi. B, Atala Masjid at Janpur. C, Barasona Masjid at Gaur. D, Quaid al Islam Masjid at Delhi. And the correct answer is option A, Qila Kunna at Delhi. Coming to the next question, who among the following was successor of Sher Shah? Option A, Sujhat Khan. B, Islam Shah. C, Firuz Shah. D, Muhammad Ali Shah. And the correct answer is option B, Islam Shah. Coming to the next question, which of the following was the Emperor of India when British East India Company was formed in London? Option A, Akbar. B, Jahangir. C, Shah Jahan. D, Aurangzeb. And the correct answer is option A, Akbar. Coming to the next question, who among the following was illiterate? Option A, Jahangir. B, Shah Jahan. C, Akbar. D, Aurangzeb. And the correct answer is option C, Akbar. Coming to the next question, Akbar was killed by? Option A, Adham Khan. B, Bhairam Khan. C, Baj Bahadur. D, Pir Muhammad Khan. And the correct answer is option A, Adham Khan. Coming to the next question, who was renowned Jain Acharya to be greatly honored by Akbar? Option A, Chandraprabha Suri. B, Hiravijaya Suri. C, Pushpadanta. D, Yashobhadra. And the correct answer is option B, Hiravijaya Suri. Coming to the next question, Yusuf Shah Chak, the last Muslim ruler of Kashmir Valley, who was exiled to Bihar by the Mughal Emperor Akbar was buried in? Option A, Pataliputra. B, Rajgir. C, Mungar. D, Nalanda. And the correct answer is option D, Nalanda. Coming to the next question, who among the following Muslim rulers abolished the pilgrimage tax? Option A, Bahlul Lodi. B, Sher Shah. C, Humayun. D, Akbar. And the correct answer is option D, Akbar. Coming to the next question, Japti system was introduced by? Option A, Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq. B, Sikandar Lodi. C, Sher Shah. D, Akbar. And the correct answer is option D, Akbar. Coming to the next question, who among the following is the envoy of British King James I sent to Jahangir's court? Option A, William Hawkins. B, William Finch. C, Pedro de la Valle. D, Edward Terry. And the correct answer is option A, William Hawkins. Coming to the next question, which among the following foreign travelers visited India during the reign of Jahangir? Option A, Father Anthony Montserrat. B, Francisco Pelseret. C, Niccolo Manucci. Peter Munday. And the correct answer is option B, Francisco Pelseret. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon with a new video.